next competitor from the Soviet Union.
Well, here she is again. She's in everything. Nellie Kim, the current women's world all-around champion. Tied for third here, but she's only 25 one-thousandths of a point out of the lead coming to the final phase. She could easily win, particularly now with her teammate Falatova having not had an impressive performance.
And I think most people figure this is their favorite event to watch Nellie, and she just seems to bring the audience to her warm personality. You can really hear the difference with this music, the orchestration on Nellie's routine. Starts out with a double pike. Better, full twisting. Double. No, a double pike. Little step afterwards, but she certainly didn't step out of bounds.
Can't afford many mistakes. She needs a 9-9 to take the lead here.
Unlike some of the gymnasts, Nellie gets a lot of height on her tumbling. Does it with a lot of ease. Pike open? Certainly not that difficult at this level of competition, but she does it clean. And there should be no deduction.
What do you think the gymnasts of ancient Greece would think if they suddenly woke up and saw this performance with this music? It's changed a bit, hasn't it?
Oh, it certainly has. It used to be very stiff and stoic, and now they're adding so much personality, and with the disco music, it really adds a new dimension. Down up at the bottom. Double back! There's that extra risk. Very easily done. She might receive that 9-9.
Okay. Well, her teammate failed in trying to bring that one gold medal to the Soviet Union in this competition here today, but boy, she doesn't have the look of someone who's failed. Needs a 9-9, remember. Ashtakova there, the blonde woman, the coach with a great star in Rome in 1960. And here is the star of these world championships, Nellie Kim.
Hey, Jim, they're giving her a standing ovation.
Daughter of a, there it is, 9-9-5. Is that good enough? You bet.
Results for Nellie
daughter
Kim,
of a North
nine,
Korean father
nine,
and a
nine,
mother
five.
Of Tartar extraction. 9-9-5. That'll give him something to shoot at.
Well, the only thing the judges could take off her was that slight over-rotation on this double pike at the beginning of her exercise. She was so high, she just held on a little too long.